I'm telling him breathe, I'm taking this breath. I shoot to my right, my flag on the left. I earn my strength, but I'm not a rep. These niggas, they woke, they overslept. My bitch, she clutch because she a nurse. Whenever I'm down, she give me a perk. The police pull up, my gun in her purse. The ops pull up, put him on a shirt.
Bitch, we came in this world and we looking for murder. Knock your cap off and it's worse than Bobby Smart.
All right, so these kids come to my office, but they don't like knock and see if they can take a picture like most normal people do. They just start creeping through the window and filming us without saying shit. Oh, there's a kid right there. I'm gonna throw the remote. Give me the nunchucks. Give me the nunchucks. Are they looking? He jumped. I threw the remote. Throw the whole Xbox, dude. Give me the Xbox.
Secure the battery.
Dude, now I gotta get a new window.
That's your fault for throwing it.
Dude. Look at this. Don't touch it. Get away from the window.
Mom. Dude, can I get a picture?
Sure.
Dude.
Dude, no way. Dude. You think the Xbox is fine? See if it works still.
I think it's fine.
It'd be such a win-win if it works. No chance, dude. I've never thrown an Xbox before and it still worked. You guys here for delivery or pickup? Nice to meet you. Imagine. We just flew in from LA. We only slept like 2 hours, so I think things are just funnier right now. On side gig. Oh my gosh, what happened? This is kind of better. No one can fucking look in.
Come on. Oh, hi.
Just sneak in. What's up?
Put my shoes on. It's like... Danzo here.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me? He probably thinks it's me. He definitely thinks you're me, right?
That's Danny.
Dude, see? Go talk to him.
What have you been up to?
Drawings.
Did you miss me?
You've been to California.
Are you kidding me? All right, switch.
I thought that was you.
No, someone else. His name's Tanner.
It's a girl?
No, it's a boy.
Good for you.
Oh, thank you.
Related or something?
Not related. Same hair.
Okay.
See ya. Do you guys got a window durable enough to withstand the impact of like an Xbox?
Probably not.
He's fucking
kid. What, a soccer ball?
No. No, Xbox. Oh. that's why we need a window that can withstand that.
They do make privacy glass.
Oh, yeah. But I was like having sex. Could they see?
Could see maybe a silhouette, like animatronics, so it looks like somebody's always here.
Could you imagine? People are walking around. Home Alone. The like cardboard cutout thing.
Like, yeah. What was that movie, Home Alone, when he set up the whole scene?
Yeah. Dude, is this guy trolling me? Get the window guy to repair the window, and then get him to throw the Xbox through it. I'm gonna see if he'll do it. Oh, dude, Tanner got pulled over. Oh, we gotta go. Hold on, Tanner got pulled over on the scooter. Let's go. He doesn't even have a license. Dude, look at Tanner, bro. They pulled this man over on the scooter. Come on, Tanner. He's with me if you guys need anything. Hi, how are you? That is mine, yeah.
Is he yours too?
Kinda. We adopted him.
Well, he just blew that stop sign at McCall and Dearborn. I mean, not even stopped. He was like, meow.
We live off this thing called no cop, no stop. That's what we always play this game, and then he must have not seen you. You guys must have been hiding.
He didn't see me.
Can you arrest him?
Why?
Can you?
Well, I'm not gonna arrest him unless there's a legal reason.
Can you act like it?
Your mannequin got stolen?
Oh, yeah, it did.
Mannequin and the moped, right?
The ruckus is still up there. That thing's heavy. It's hot, dude. Hurry up.
Y'all switch, so he hides behind that wall, and then you take off with it.
He's out of control.
Giving him a break. I'm giving him a warning.
I think it's because he's from Utah. It's just a different world over there. You know, all the Mormons and stuff.
Yeah, but he still needs to carry his ID. He's free to go.
No cop, no stop. Dude, that's funny. She thought it was me.
Really? Again?
I just gotta make sure this thing's durable, dude.
That's quarter inch plate.
You do the honors. How about that? Show me.
You know it's going right through, right?
Do it.
I don't know if I can do this.
I'll clear it with your boss. I want this bitch so clean you can't even see it go through. Pretty good window. Not bad. Not bad. You got to throw a little harder than that.
Harder this time. I hit it in the same spot twice.
I'll show you how it's done. Just stand back.
It's gonna be a lot easier to put a new one in.
I was trying to make it easier for you. I didn't want to waste your time.
So that's how you fix a window for Danny Duncan.
If this Xbox still works, I'm buying shares in Microsoft right now.
Dude, I have a good feeling it's gonna work.
No way.
Oh my God.
No way.
You know what's crazy? Xbox runs off of Windows.
This guy with the puns, dude, every video. That's the only reason it's still working. If it would have been a door or something,
nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Am I like your oldest fan?
Are you a fan?
You have older fans.
My fan base is honestly like 69 to like 72 years old.
No, it isn't.
If I make this, we have to go on a date.
You guys got the same shirt on, but yours is right side up.
It's hard to read it when you wear that. Like when I look down, I can read it.
He's got one too. Is that like your famous shirt?
It is, yeah, world famous. We've sold more Virginia Rock shirts than any other company.
Really?
Yeah. That's in all day. Put your wrap on your car, David. Oh! Let's go! Get Papa Jim, David.
Hey.
I got you that, it's a gift. Everyone that comes here, I give it to them and they forget it, so I give it to the next person. You can put it in your room above your bed.
No, thank you.
Do a picture with me.
Hello.
God damn it.
Hello.
We're trying to go do a photo shoot for Zoomies with Papa Jim. This is the banner.
Maybe use a window shopper. Mad at me, I think I know why. Maybe use a window shopper.
Well, they always take several pictures.
Yeah, they've never seen a guy that looks this good.
Nah, never happened.
We can get you that surgery and it'll make your penis work again.
Yeah, well, I haven't got any victims.
I think calling them a victim is probably the wrong way to go about it. How much money do you want me to drop off at your house?
See, I don't know what to ask for. 3,000, two little...
Pesos?
No, dollars. Who deals in pesos?
I'll bring you 3,000.
Okay. Well, I don't want to seem greedy.
No, you're good. Are you driving? What the fuck's going on? What's this man doing?
Okay, thank you.
This guy's a troll, dude.
Did I ask for enough money?
I think you asked for a good amount.
David's been telling him the whole time. He's like, Papa Jim, you have to ask for money so that I can get some of it. Are you going to drive?
No.
Why are you in the driver's seat?
Beats the piss out of me. I don't know.
I love this guy.
I haven't driven in 2 years.
This man drove 2 years ago?
2 years.
See ya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my God, there's so many.
Holy shit.
Oh, dude, there's eight of them. Tanner, come on, get them out of there. Let's go. Stop playing around. Get them out of the car.
Oh!
Ricochet.
Oh! Tanner! Tanner's on your shirt! Oh! 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 Dude, why are you screaming like a girl, dude? Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
I felt that feeling before. It landed on me, man.
Oh! Oh, God. Oh, there's one!
He's trying to jump!
There's one
right there! He's trying to jump!
He's trying to jump!
I look over. I see a frog jump up, and the car behind us is probably like, what the fuck are they doing? We're at Papa Jim's house because he wanted to be paid for his 5-minute photo shoot.
Oh, boy.
This is all I had.
I'm overwhelmed. Beautiful.
What are you going to do with it?
I don't know. Donate it to the poor. 3,000.
10.
10,000.
I didn't have 3,000. I only had 10,000, unfortunately.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry.
Isn't that beautiful?
You're rich. Now I like you for your money.
Now she'll never leave you. You guys have carpet in your bathroom?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah, because I don't want him to fall.
Oh, that's, never mind. That makes way more sense.
Overwhelm me. Especially when you made it so much. Wow. I didn't expect that.
Oh, it's fine. Wow. I just had it laying around.
Yeah,
that is this. There's probably cocaine on that or STDs. Has Papa Jim ever had an STD?
No.
Never?
No, never.
That's good. Is it the most he's ever had at once?
Yes.
That should last you the rest of your life. Buy whatever you want.
Thank you very much.
No problem. People message me sometimes saying, get Papa Jim hearing aids. But he already has them. He just doesn't want to wear them. Just because people, for some reason, think that we didn't think of that idea or something. I'll come back later. You earned that, Jim. Who's this? Papa John? This dude's watching porn, dude.
Yeah.
Papa Jim passes, and this guy replaces him.
90 years old.
You're 90? What the fuck is going on, dude? How are you guys so old?
He kissed the one again. He kissed it again.
Look at him, dude.
I'm floating.
I like to make money get turned. I like to make money get turned.
Looks like my car shit this car out. Can you put a laugh track or something after that? I wish it had four-wheel drive. We don't need it though, you know? When your dick's this big, you get through anything. Small balls though, we got small balls, big dick. There you go. No, nice catch, hell yeah. That's all you, man. Get some new tires. That's what I'm talking about, man. Gang, give us a bet real quick.
If y'all don't know this song, you gotta put a dollar on this.
If we win, we get a dollar?
Yeah, this is a well-known song. All my exes, they live in Texas.
Isn't that Drake? I thought it was Hell Yeah Fucking Right by Drake.
Drake? Why would I know a Drake song? That was George Strait.
Man, we knew that. I was joking for the video. Come on. You gotta make it kinda hard. All right, this is our last one. We're out of here. Try to break even today.
I asked her to stay.
Kelly Clarkson.
But she wouldn't listen.
Fuck this game, dude. All you guys 100, though. You guys are fucking cheaters. What are you ladies doing?
We're just gonna go get something to eat.
Can we join you?
You guys stay out of trouble.
We're trying to get into trouble. Maybe this will change their mind. I don't usually ask twice. We're gonna blow these suckers up, dude. I hate carving pumpkins, so this is faster. Oh my God, buy two, get two free. 43 of these, 34 of these. Bro, I love these things. I don't care if we've done them too many times. Oh! Oh. Tesla got wet. Why don't you guys roll the windows up, you fucking idiots? My car's sticky. My legs are sticky. I'm sticky. There's only one way to fix this. Ultimate, premium, deluxe, basic. I do have $12.
Oh my God, dude.
What is that, soap?
Windshield wipers.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh no, no.
It got my fucking mouth.
Want to make your girlfriend wet like this? Visit DannyDuncan69.com to find out how.
I hope this doesn't ruin my car.
You know, it's going to be a good video when Danny's getting wet.
You shouldn't have got the premium.
No, we got the ultimate.
We got the ultimate.
Don't you hate when you get a car wash and it rains right after? Play Danny's iPhone. The rain's bad up here. You gotta drive like this and put Shania Twain on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can we run it? Yeah!